right in front of the old synagogue in Berlin here. The synagogue was built or opened on September 5th, 1866, and was set fire on November 9th, 1938 during Kristallnacht by the Nazis. During the Second World War, it was destroyed by a bomb attack in the year 1943, and the frontal portion of the synagogue is intended to remain in place as a commemoration and to make sure that we will never forget. And this is signed by the Jewish community of Greater Berlin, September 1966. Close to climbing to this barrier here. But it is a beautifully adorned building here. There's a gorgeous white dome. Can't really see it. And there are two policemen patrolling right in front here. Can't really get a great view.